Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Our Excel for Mr. Excel podcast episode 1861, VLOOKUP to all three sheets. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, great question sent in by Latasha. Latasha has a bunch of product IDs here and she needs to get a country code. And it's a simple VLOOKUP. Here's the main product list, but here is the tricky part. Most of the products, 80% of them, are here on the main product list, but some of them are on this other sheet, the backup product list, and a few of them are on this rarely used product list. Now, why doesn't Latasha combine them? That's a long story. The situation is we have to look on all three. So how do we do a VLOOKUP that looks at all three? Now, I am going to challenge you to, in the YouTube comments, to give me a better solution to this, but my first solution is, hey, let's just do a VLOOKUP that goes to the first sheet, all right? So look up from A2. Here in the main product list, we'll F4 that, comma, 2, comma, false, and double-click to shoot that down, and what we should see is 80% of the time we get the answer, and 20% of the time we get something that is not the answer. So I'm going to wrap this in IFERROR. Now, Latasha has Excel 2010, so we have to use IFERROR. If she had Excel 2013, we could use IFNA, but you know, Excel 2010 IFERROR is great. So Control C. What we're going to do is say, hey, go do that VLOOKUP to the first sheet, and if that works, great, just stop, don't do anything else. But if it fails, then go do a VLOOKUP to the second sheet. All right, so I'll backspace through this. That was kind of silly to copy and paste when all I really needed was the VLOOKUP A2. Here's the backup product list. F4, comma, 2, comma, false. And close the other parenthesis. All right, so now it's working almost all the time, but there's those few products, the ones that are coming off the last product list, that I'm still getting an NA. So one more if error, but I'm not going to put it here at the beginning. I'm going to put it there right before the VLOOKUP, the second VLOOKUP. So if that one is an error, then we know that we have to go do another VLOOKUP using A2, this time going back to that rarely used list of products. F4, comma, 2, comma, false. All right, and that closes the VLOOKUP, that closes the IFERROR, that closes the original IFERROR. And there we go. We now have our answers coming from one of the three sheets. It's important that whichever sheet has the most products kind of is the first VLOOKUP. And then when that fails, 20% of the time when that fails, it goes out and does the second VLOOKUP. When that fails, the last few times, it's going to go out and do the third VLOOKUP. That's my solution. Now, I've only been thinking about this for 10 minutes, and there's probably something a lot better. So go ahead and let us know in the YouTube comments if you have a better way of solving that. All right, well, hey, I want to thank Natasha for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.